Hey, I'm Zach Cohen. Today I'm gonna teach you the basics of skateboarding. Skateboarding is a fun yet difficult sport. For many pros, it's taken many, many years to get where they're at today. Today I'm gonna teach you the most basic tricks of skateboarding. For instance, the ollie. First things first, foot placement. For the ollie, you're gonna want to have your left foot. Well, if you skate regular, you're gonna have your left foot in front. But if you skate goofy, you know, it's just the opposite. But I skate regular, so I'm gonna teach you how to do it regular. You're gonna want your left foot pointed up a little bit past the middle, about 3 inches from the bottom bolt, from the top bolts. And then you want your back foot on the tail of your board, like kind of like hanging off, like half your foot hanging off a little bit. And then when you pop it, you want to pop, scoot your front foot forward, and then lift your knee as high as you can to get it leveled out. Next trick I'm going to teach you is the backside 180. Foot placement for the backside 180. You're going to want to have your front foot same spot as the ollie, just a little bit more on. About to have your toes about to hang off the other side of the board. And then for your back foot, you're going to want to have your toes on the concave where it dips down, about hanging off so you can get that proper scoop. And then you're just going to want to turn your shoulders right before you're scooping so you can get that turn and just like land bolts. Oh yeah. Now for the more difficult trick, the kickflip. This is the most frustrating trick in skateboarding, because you've never really done a flip trick before, so you don't really know the timing to catch it. But the foot placement for this trick is, you're gonna want to have your foot right at the top, like right below the top bottom bolts, if that makes sense. Like right here, pointed. You don't want to have it straight because you won't get that flick that you want. And then you want to have your back foot just like in an ollie position. And then you want to pop it and then flick right at the top bolt. Don't flick out. You want to flick around right at the top concave to your left if you skate regularly. Okay? And then you want to, just like an ollie, you want to pull your right leg, your back leg up as high as you can. And then catch it right when you see that grip tape and land bolts right away. Basic tricks down, take it to the streets, have fun. It's not about competing. Now, go skate.